teach you whatever you want.
We gotta be careful about who we trust, Trevor.
I feel the same way myself. As we step into season two, the entire station is going rogue to find out what's happening with Katharina Gerhardt and the far-right elections in Germany.
Deutschland!
And Daniel is sent into deep cover as a neo-Nazi.
Daniel's job is to get in with Otto Ganz and find out if Ganz and Katharina Gerhardt are in league together.
We think he's planning an attack to swing the election. All we need is for him to place an order. At the end of the first season, the family was fractured. We come back with new characters in place of some old characters that we grew to love.
I have worked in many stations over the years, and what I've seen since I got here is a station in need of a win. So let's go get one. I joined Berlin Station because the show is phenomenal. The cast is really sensational. And I am madly in love with my character, BB Yates. The ambassador will have access to select operations, but word of this one is not to leave this room.
That sounds risky.
The whole thing is risky.
This show is bringing in so many different dynamics that we have never seen before in this genre. And it's exciting to be a part of that.
The show is topical. And what it does for me, which I really like, is that it finds a way into the news that isn't obvious.
It's a different job these days, Stephen. A different mandate.
Presidents come and go, Richard. Intelligence is intelligence.
The whole style of this season feels more muscular. It's just a whole different look to the show.
Spring and summer in Berlin, the green and the people just pouring into the streets.
It's such a vibrant city. It feeds your performance, it feeds your character.
The show is a really superbly crafted spy show and getting only better in season two. Are you in?
I'm in it to win it.